Good morning. Today is November 11th. So, it is Remembrance Day. I had an uncle in World War II. I had my grandfather in World War I. And I had two great uncles in World War I. History is one thing. Family history or personal history, it ties everything together. So for all of them, I remember. Thank you.